Hi guys, today I'm cooking chicken fried rice. So I have 3 boneless, skinless chicken thighs that I had marinating in the stir fry sauce overnight, 1 pound of frozen broccoli, 3 cups of cooked white rice, 1/2 cup of chopped onions, 1/2 cup of stir fry sauce, and I have salt, black pepper, and ginger. I'm gonna add the oil to the hot skillet so I can start searing the chicken on both sides. Thank you. water so I can create steam and then cover up the chicken so it can finish cooking. So my wok is hot. I'm going to add some oil to it. And you can use sesame oil if you want, but I'm using avocado oil. So we finished cooking the broccoli, sauteed it and steamed it a little bit. So now we're going to mix in the rice. much. The finished product. Now I'm going to garnish it with black sesame seeds. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe for more great recipes. Now you're cooking with Claudette.